interviewees. Damien Ellis is resisting an interview. We'll sort that out though. Lockie trying to clear. Will
chopped
Lowe.
Off by Will Lowe.
Is that a Bintang? Anyway, kicks good. Forward. Lovely kick.
Oh, perfect.
James Brain's
James
away.
Brain gave it away with a
bit of a cheeky elbow. Marcus Ango through the guts. Lovely chip kick.
That was a good kick, but good tackle there McIver. By Todd Clark. He's
another
got,
chip
got
kick.
The kick
beautiful.
Away.
Could this be a momentum swing? Hope not. The captain, number 10, beautiful left foot bang.
That is a big long kick.
We are coast to coast here.
Benny Barton there providing, there's Pricey there trying to lay the tackle.
Yeah, good tackle, gone.
Successful tackle, D Price playing well today too in the back line.
Well, I agree. Kick out wide to Southam. It's got nothing but Huey McMurtry on.
Snag a snake. He decides to run on Ben Barton, running around the boundary line. Goes long, hugging the boundary now. Suits Ango.
It's a beautiful looking kick.
Good work there from Tom Hill.
Out of bounds on the full from...
Big hoik from Will Lowe. It's going to...
end up the Bing
four.
Tank factory.
Stephen Toohey couldn't do anything. But they've hemmed the player in. And there's Luke Moore. Cop one in the back traps. Jed Brain streaming out.
Looking for Todd Clark. Goes over the top. James Brain going to hit it hard. Good handball.
To Jed Brain.
Go Dumper!
Going for goal is Dumper in a foot race.
No, Lockington wins a foot race.
And that's a beautiful goal from number 23.
Yes.
Leachy.
Couple of the thirds, boys. Going
from Lockington. Here we go. Someone from the 70s kicking out.
Good kick. Ango, good contest. Knocks it down to himself. Hands out wide. Riley McIver finds...
Love handle.
Jesse Collins on his own,
yes.
Is it? Yes.
Yes, he's been well held today.
Yep. Chip kick forward. Too high. And off we go.
So it's Kim Holoboski, the painted man.
Kick.
Will Lowe coming into it this quarter.
Who's Will Lowe? I'd prefer to Bintang.
Yeah, Bintang Lowe. Fond of a cocktail of an evening.
Pina colada and...
A fruit-based cocktail.
Sunsets on the beach, Chris.
Yeah, yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
And a tuk-tuk.
Tuk-tuk and a anyway, massage.
Meanwhile, no one went at the ball. James Brain bullocking through, kicks forward.
And landed right into the
collision.
Mark. Right man, right spot.
He's 80 years of age and he's just about to line up. Oh, no, he's not. Whoops-a-daisy.
Oh, that was... they mucked that up, Colbo. Yeah, you can only say that. There's Hardley.
Monaghan, good chip out wide, spoiled, it's on the boundary. They'll have to regroup and have a think about that one, Chris. Patrick. And Pat Toohey back to the rescue with the beers, Chris.
The sun's out again. Oh no, the sun's back behind the clouds. Who we got?
Benny Southam.
Benny Southam.
Too many options.
Couldn't find anyone to go to. He's gone to the Green Boots Barton.
Beautiful. Sidestep. Phillips has a crack. Down you go. Tap forward.
Oh, good tackle there. Number, that's Jimmy McMurtry, is it?
Mm-hmm.
Ridden. Sorry. Matthew.
Ageless.
He's going short again. Looking for the 200 gamer. Bang! Yes! Got it!
I mean, yes. Great catch.
Big Hardley.
Wouldn't this cap off a nice career, Christopher? Oh, shit. Thanks, Patrick. Another fine delivery from Pat Toohey.
And we've actually got...
What?
Someone silly enough to come over for an interview. That's nearly... Speaking of silly. Here he goes, Hardley, lining up. Goal 200. In game 200. Yes! Oh, they're all getting around him. They're happy with that.
Yeah, well done. Bloody brilliant. Can you ring your mate Damien Ellis? He's late for the interview.
Damien, he's gone around the back of the shed in hiding. weak as piss.
He's probably staring at the ground there. Hands beside his hips.
Haymakers. Yeah, not doing much there at all.
Well, there's not much up top either.
Oh, I did forget to mention Travis Kelly, who seems to have appeared over there, wearing a broad-rimmed hat.
Yes.
Famous for his...
looking quite handsome.
Nude work after the game.
Yes. Puppetry of the penis.
Also riding up and down with the street in the nude. Which...
no one likes clothes, Chris.
I think Mark Brown actually reported him to the police.
I'm resting the face. Meanwhile... Lockie's push forward. It's going to be a throw up. Jump up.
Yeah.
I'll ring him. No.
Can't see what's going on over there, it's too far away. But anyway, Colbo 10-6-66.
You better come up here, Damien.
To LBU 2719.
Yeah, you better come up here, mate. No. No, you better get up here, quick smart. Just hurry up. Hurry up, we've got to get it done. Damien Ellis still balking an interview.
Yes, here we got.
We'll see you up in a second.
Snigger Snake giving it to his brother.
Hey.
And the tugboat running around in circles. Oh, it goes to the toe poke, missed. Good tackle though.
There's been a fair bit of toe poking today,
there
Chris.
There has been a lot of toe poking.
Anyway, Sam Hill.
If you're going to do the poke, it's better to do it with your toe.
Yes.
In my experience, Chris. And yes. Here we have Sam Hill. Famous.
The famous.
2002 Premiership player.
The famous.
Were you best on ground that day, Sam?
Not according to the officials, but if you ask most people around the district, they'd probably say yes.
And that's a modest reply.
I certainly would.
Well played. How many did you kick that day, Sam?
No, I actually wasn't. I only kicked one. But I also, I guess I made up for it the next year and robbed two of the medal, unfortunately.
That was the 2003 Elmore also, wasn't it? Oh, that's right. That's when, there was a bit of trouble after the siren.
Yes, Tags as Pauline was walked on the ground spitting champagne at the... not spitting or throwing champagne on the Broughton players.
There was an Adrian Baker issue.
Yes. Well,
there was plenty of Adrian Baker issues.
Yes. One of them being he liked to belt the crap out of people.
That's true. What was the final scoreline that day, Sam?
Oh, one of the interesting things about today is that people are trying to bring up memories and no one can really remember that far back, but I think it was about three or four goals in the end.
A nice one.
That's right. You did play well that day because I remember you were playing in the semi-final on Mark McManus.
Yeah.
Who gave that bomber.
Yeah.
Kudos
shout out to Bomber.
Bomber up in Norway.
Sweden,
wherever he is. Yeah. In the close to Russia anyway. Bomber, stay away from there. Towed you up in the final semi, and then
Dutch Armour moved me to from the wing,
and the coach played on you, and you gave him a bit of a bath.
Yeah, well, I played. Jarmo had me playing on the wing, and yeah, I got towed up there, and then he decided to move me to centre half forward, and it worked out all right.
Meanwhile, punch away in front of James Vane, right in front of us.
What are you making the footy today, Sam?
I just, to be honest, it's I'm lost for words, obviously.
Just say you're here to drink piss.
I'm here to drink piss, but also Cole are playing exceptionally well and Lockie are playing exceptionally bad.
Oh, Luke Moore just missed one there.
I like my name better than Chris's name on that one, but anyway.
Who's
the drunkest over at the 2002 reunion thus far? Damien Albarn's
pretty tame so far, but there was a couple of Bendigo fellas having a session last night. There was a couple of dusty heads.
Did one of those be Damien?
No, Damien's okay. There was Craigie and Slates and Bolts, the older fellas. They're all a bit dusty.
And they were at the beautiful Lakeview.
That's the one.
What's the plan for tonight after the game?
I think we will all go back to the pub, and I think the way the scene is going here, I think they'll all end up back there too.
Yes.
I do believe so. Should be a cracking night. And future prospects and past winners.
Future prospects.
Well, this team, looking good.
I think we're going to win the flag.
Well, there you have it, people. A presumption, but based on the current scoreline, a pretty good one.
This will,
if we can continue this, it'll
look good.
I'm just going to roll mounts next week now.
That will be a cracking home game for me.
We don't need...
Oh no, Benny Barton's gone up, come down very hard. Give him the mug.
Someone needs to get out
there to him. Yeah, they're slowly making their way.
All right,
well, thanks so much for coming up for a chat, Sam.
Thanks, Sam.
Well done on the 2002 and now, 3 and 4. Coop
is listening. Is there anything you'd like to say to Phil?
Please say good day to Phil. Well, he's lonely.
Well, funnily enough, we actually dropped past on the way back from the pub and had a social distancing beer with him. Because we didn't want to leave him out, because he's obviously such an integral part of all the premierships and we love him dearly.
Wow.
Wow, that's really nice.
That was very beautiful.
Yeah, I was hoping for something a bit more smutty, but no.
well done, Sammy, and enjoy the rest of the night.
And, by the way, Sam.
Happy birthday.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
And happy birthday, Sam. Please punch Damien Ellis in the guts for us when you get back over.
35, Sam?
7.
37, wow. Billy West's old number.
All right. And that was Sam Hill. Four-time premiership player, I believe, Colin Allen, which I'm quite pissed off about.
I don't think that was as good an interview as we did with that kid from Huntley.
He was unreal.
He's hard to top, though, all the time.
Yeah. Emily Hill. I'm going to interview you.
We're going to talk about weed management.
Here we go. We've got Stephen Toohey.
Oh, over the top of James Bain, who's starting to look a little tired. They work it out. Work it out in the back line there, Lockington. They've gone out wide now. That's in the back pocket. Number 37. Speaking of that, Sam's age today.
37 years of age. My microphone just dropped briefly, but it's back.
Finds Nathan Bacon on the wing. Still out wide, goes inboard.
Lockington.
And straight to Benny Barton, who drops it. Handball, quick to the 200 gamer, Hardley. Handballs at Backley. Backley.
Handballs at Backley.
And thank God the sirens just run out of steam there.
Yeah, that was a poor effort there. But big thanks to Sam Hill.
Big thanks to Sam Hill. Damien Ellis, you can stuff off.